Okay, guys, we got guy. We call him Nemo. This is from Cambodia. Very little fish we found in our aquarium. We couldn't find any more. I guess they are all has been eaten by their parents, but this one survived, fortunately. And I show how it's very little. You have to use magnifying glasses to see this little guy. I put them in the cup, from the beta cup right now. For him it's enough room. It's so cute, it's so small. I hope he survive, and I'm gonna continue to make video with him as he grow. I see he don't like cup. He's trying to escape from the cup. He was used to baby crib, as you can see, but I remove him from that baby crib because I want to clean the rocks. When he swimming in the rocks, I cannot see him at all. It's kind of the same color, and he moving little by little, and sometimes I don't know if he's still there, if he's still alive. So I decide to move him and clean this baby crib of the rocks. Then I'm gonna put him back. Look, this is very good baby crib. It's attached to the aquarium, and this one is aquarium with a lot minnows. Actually, that's a minnows Cambodia, and they got pregnant and they have give live birth of the baby fish, and we just found one. I hope it's gonna be more soon. So this is the Cambodia and her baby, and this is the baby crib. It's a very convenience to have this one.